called Something for Nothing. And today we're cooking what appears to be some type of meat. I just got some hamburger meat, and I stuck it, just hamburger meat. Okay. And I got a can. I know this is the garbage, but it's kind of funny. And a can of chicken broth with 33% less sodium. And I put it in together here with, normally I would have taken the package out and not thrown it away, but I decided I'm going to record this. Taco spices and seasoning into this pan, and we're going to boil it till it's nice and cooked. Okay. And when this is finished, we'll go on to step two. This is Something for Nothing, so you can create anything made from whatever. So basically, we're going to cook this meat in this chicken broth with the package of the taco seasoning. And I'm so hungry I could eat this right in this bowl, but I'm not going to. I could just skip the rest of the meal and just eat right out of this pot. No dishes, no anything. Just eat it right this minute. I'm so hungry. But I'm just going to restrain myself because I have a bigger plan. Not so much, but we're getting there. And then we'll kind of figure out how we're going to put all this stuff together, and it's going to taste good. Because you know why? This is beyond white trash cooking. This broth, or this stuff, is so really kind of watery. So I think what I want to do, actually, you know what, you could either wait till it simmers, till there's, it evaporates into nothing, which I like to do, but, anyways, this has got to be quick, because my space, or your space, or YouTube, or whoever's tube is on here. Hold on, 10 minutes. Turn this off. Pretty much good. So what we did here is, it's still a little moist and runny, and you kind of just basically, if you'd like to keep that juice in, what I would do is, up here I have like some of my ingredients, if you will. I have cornstarch. Okay. And you just get a little bit of this cornstarch. And what I would do is I'd put it in a cup, okay, and I'd put that in a cup and add a little bit of water, stir it up like this, like so, just like watery, and I would just pour it in here, like this, don't be afraid, pour it in, pour it in, pour it in, pour it in, pour it in. And stir. And what happens, it creates like this gravy. Because I guess the cornstarch, when heated really high, turns it into like a sauce. And that's actually a pretty good idea. So that's what I'm doing. And I have a bleep full of dishes. And, but I like to make sure everything is clean, okay? So. That's this, and my next side dish is coming up, so be right back. Okay, now what I did was I got these, went to the dollar store, and I got some maybe I should talk about the name, because just in case they try to sue me or whatever, I don't know. But what I did was I got these canned bell peppers in like some jar. And I'm going to put them in here. You know, I've had this jar for you know what? I've made so much, and I'm going to eat it all. Forget it. It's the winter time. I'm cold, and I'm hungry. I'll just put it all in there. Throw out that jar. I know I should be recycling. But And then I got some tortilla shells the other day. I just hope they're good. You know what? What don't kill you? What don't kill you can't harm you, right? So if they're kind of a little stale, the juices will just bring them to life again. So I'll leave that there. And I'm just going to saute this a little bit here. It will evaporate. And then we'll see what happens. So this is already cooked. It's hamburger meat in taco seasoning with a can of chicken broth. Let it cook very thoroughly in its own juices. Add a little bit of cornstarch. That's how it looks. What I like to do is I like to, for the onions, you know, I like the fajita taste. So I'm going to add a little bit of this liquid smoke. I mean, like, a little. Because I don't want it to, like... Holy sh... Okay. It's a little dramatic, sorry. So I'm going to just add a little bit. I don't know how I'm going to get that thing out of there. Just a little bit. Get that smoke flavor. Smoke flavor from the outdoors. Okay, we're having fun now. We're cooking with fire. Greasy.